Hello and welcome back to my Anno 1800 Let's Play. We are building up Bright Harvest over here. We still need some more workers. And the timber is already coming in. And then I think we also... Oh. Is he attacking her island? Maybe. Maybe he is. And we have a sickness in our main island. Let's mobilize some additional doctors. Let's hope they take care of that. And also, I probably want to start a production for reinforced concrete rather sooner than later. And my clipper is here. Unloading. Let's unload all the timber. Fish is going down. I was expecting that already. So let's get another fishery over here. And let's get some. Ah, there are missing work clothes as well. Yeah, we can fix that. Oops, I wanted to build only one. So... And another framework knitter over here. Very nice. That should... solve that problem, so I can get in some more workers. And yeah, I should also start the production of reinforced concrete, which also needs iron or steel. Everything needs steel, man. How are my windows looking actually? Okay, windows are up quite a bit. So, let's just grab a random warehouse over here. Okay, we have quite a lot of steel over here, iron as well. So maybe we can just build that. So, and we need a limestone quarry for the cement. And we have two deposits over here. So let's go with that one. Let's get a paved street. Actually, let's take a dirt road for now. I don't know what I want to do over here, so maybe I need to rebuild the street later on. But we got a limestone quarry working. And that's 30 seconds, so it's two concrete factories anyways. So let's build up our industrial area over here a little bit more, and let's get the concrete factories in there. Actually, let's have one over here and one over there. That should work out, and reinforced concrete is starting, and we need some more engineer workforce. And for that I want to link up that island over here with ditch water, so I can share the workforce. And here is the commuter pier, and we already have enough materials for it. And it's not fitting in there. Yeah, and I think I want to have the pier right next to the public pier over here. I think that looks quite good in my opinion. So we got the commuter pier over here, and now we also need one over here. And I need to redo my harbor here eventually. So let's actually scrap those fisheries and get the commuter pier in here and build. Yeah, I'll build two more fisheries over here. Or probably
proper job.
Yeah. I'll build. Yeah, let's build two more. Better be safe than sorry. Connect them with a street over there. So now we have a linked workforce.
Workforce shortage.
On those two islands. And we also have to check the workforce over here. The work growth is going up. It's at 99%.
I doubt we'll ever have.
Yeah, now I can upgrade. And now I have enough workers again. And also I think I want to build up a little schnapps production over here. I have potato sprouts. So where do I want to have the schnapps production? Actually, I don't have that much space left, but some happy workers I think would be quite good. So yeah, let's have some schnapps production up here, shall we? Oh, and the warehouses are overloaded, but I have four of them, so that should, yeah, that should work out. But I need another trade union, 20 influence, to get schnapps production up here, but yeah, let's do it. Then I also need, or maybe the schnapps here, so I have more space here for... Ah, well, no, I have the grain, I can build more hops over here and then some more... Yeah, let's have it over there, the schnapps. And let's go into blueprint mode, because here I need another trade union. Okay, let's have the warehouse over here, and then the trade union right next to it, like this. Paved street down there. Let's build that.
So
and let's get the cheap potato sprouts. I don't need that much. Influence administration. Let's check what this gives us. Trade unions is now 40 influence because I actually have that many. But maintenance cost, global effect. For everything.
Your ship has returned from its voyage.
One ship got over here.
It would be prudent to accept.
Or the queen offers me the materials to set up an outpost. Actually,
stations.
I need another ship over here. I don't have enough space. But yeah, I think I want to wait over here. I think I want to wait over here because if I start building here, then I probably have to fight Miss Hunt and everything. So my plan is for now to just build up the old world a lot more, also in the new world. And then, well, I could get peace with her, right? Maybe get peace with her in the meantime, or peace
treated
with all the
like royalty.
With Alonso and Miss Hunt. Medium high, and it went down.
Bearing pineapples. But he enjoyed them more than I did.
Oh, there's a quest.
Pull up your braces and thrust into the escort quest. Jolly Roger.
Watch the ship to begin the escort. Yeah, I have a flagship and the ship of the line over here. That should be enough. Gunboat, monitors, and battle cruisers might prove the most effective ship for this task. I will go with flagships.
Fleet ready.
With the flagship and the ships of the line. So you are going to escort that one. And and there's the first attack already, ship, but I have all my harbor defenses shooting as well. Very nice. Yep. So I'm a little bit lost again. Sorry for that. But so the plan was, I have the concrete coming in. Concrete is working. Very nice. And let's stay in the old world. Over here, the schnapps production, right? So we need to equip the potato sprouts, which we already did. And then it's for the workers, the schnapps. We just need potato farms and distilleries. Let's get one as far out as possible over here. And they actually don't need that much spacing. So let's get two potato farms. That much spacing, that much space. Let's get out of the blueprint mode. So we have two potato farms. Then let's have what's the problem over here? Missing potato. I thought I had all the farms needed. All the fields needed. Okay, now it's full.
Peddlers say there's nowhere to take.
Okay, now that's full as well. And let's get I can have a field over there. So yeah, let's have two distilleries in there. A paved street down there to reach the potato farm, and then the schnapps should come in. Increase the happiness of my workers. Workers also, and I also want a church for happiness. Let's have a little church over here. Right there. So let's have happy workers. Okay, I probably won't do the other stuff. I don't need artisans over here. The warehouses should look good. I have four over here. Actually, let's get some more timber this time from this island. Escort mission is going strong. Very nice. This building is missing a street. We can fix that.
Our cruise was just as full
and
as
I'm
last
at
time.
990 attractiveness. Wouldn't it be nice to get that up to 1,000? We managed that. So we could go for an archaeological expedition.
Just say the word.
Resting.
Actually, let's get our ship from over here. Back to the old world. Because I need that ship for
Have you heard the expression
expeditions?
Time saves nine.
here. So escort is still going strong. There's another sickness over here, but doctor's already doing their work.
And in Russia.
We are missing fur coats and rum over here. So we have one fur dealer.
I don't have all I need
and
for
that
my
is
canvas.
Missing fur. And we have 263 fur over here. So how is my trade route looking? Oops. Trade routes. That one. The deception. Okay, let's jump to the ship. Ah, yeah. I know what the problem is. I probably forgot for quite some time to unload the fish from that ship. I got an exotic ship, exotic lionfish that I want to put in my sewer, and I probably forgot that.
Awaiting new horizons.
So the storage is full and the fur couldn't be transported. Yeah, we have more than enough cotton. Okay, we'll get back to it rather sooner than later. And what could we do here in the meantime? We could,
yeah,
mission accomplished, very nice. Yeah, I could. Yeah, let's go. Okay. Oh, ah, that's only artisans. I thought I already had more than enough. Yeah, we need the rum is also coming in, and we need to go for glasses, coffee, and electricity. And how is the electricity working? Oh. Oh, now I have the ornaments.
It's all prepared.
Newspaper. Happiness. Very light. Sea battle captivates the people. That's something I need to edit for the austerity.
What's best?
Yeah, and I think the rest looks good.
One small mistake.
Ready for a challenge.
So we got all the four in. And
good and ready.
And four codes should go up then. Electricity is still locked, so classes is the next need. So I need to build up a production chain for classes. Where's my ship?
Just say the word.
I'm looking for the deception over here. Ah, it's still right there.
A new commission?
Okay. I'll have to keep an eye on that. Forgot that long enough. And I think what I'll do in the meantime is I'll check for the classes. We also need glass.
Competitors are now at war.
But we can do that on every island. And I need zinc.
Has ended.
Zinc and copper. Yeah. Request a ceasefire. 6,000. Easy. And a brass smeltery. And then the spectacle factory. So sandman and glass, like I said, on every island. We have zinc and copper over here. How fitting. So let's get a zinc mine. I have more than enough bricks as well, so let's connect it with a nice paved street. Zinc mine is working, and also a copper mine. Over there. Let's connect that as well. So, doesn't that look great? That mine over here. I really like that animations. I really like the how they made the mine with the carts going up over there and then the mining building down here, where they probably go through the rocks they get out of the mountain. Really nice done. So
your ship has returned from its voyage.
That's my let's go on expedition ship. So let's get that over here to my main island. Here's a mission, but pick up quest. I don't need to do that quest. This quest right now, and I forgot about my ship. No, here it comes. Okay, so in the meantime, let's check some nice ornaments. Let's have, what's that? Yeah, let's have that statue over there with some trees. Probably not a fence. Okay, now we don't want to forget to unload that lionfish. The rest should go on its own. And with that lionfish, we can have another field in over here. Let's do one right there and then some pathing through there. And we can get the fish. And we are at 1000 attractiveness. Look at that. And there's also a little cannon on that island over here. I like that. My zoo is growing as well.
Waiting new horizons. So more or less popular than before.
Yeah. That looks good. And for the monuments over there. Is there something nice I could get in over here?
Please don't leave your crate unattended, sir.
Actually, that knight looks a lot better than the other one, I think. So,
if I see another biscuit,
let's have those two over there. And then what is fitting in between? For the artisans, do we have some nice, yeah, we have some straight, we could have a small hatch in between. Well, let's have those two buildings and then some. Is that looking good? No, that's not looking good. Let's have some ornament trees. Or actually, let's go with the gazebo. Yeah, that looks better, I think. And then the some garden benches, so they can. Yeah, I like how that is looking.
Same old holiday gap.
Probably straight hedge rows will look better in the end, but we will see. Spectacles or glasses. So I got the mines set up. I probably want to have another glass maker. Is there? Yeah, there's another beach over here. So let's get the sand mine actually over there. And let's have one small warehouse right here for the sand mines and fisheries, so I can have some more space in my main harbor later on if I need it. Then probably another glass maker. So that means another warehouse over there. And yeah, where do I want to have it? That's a charcoal kiln right there, and that one as well. So we have some space over there for a brass smeltery. Actually, I need two of them. And one glass maker, and then a spectacle factory that is overworked a little bit. I think that's what we are going for right here. So let's get two brass smelteries, glass maker, and then the spectacle factory right next to it. And for that I think I should be able... well, that's costing a lot. So do I need two of them then? Yeah, for one glass maker, then I need two brass smelteries and two spectacle factories. I need another one then.
We've run out of cabins.
Yeah, okay. But that should get me the spectacles. There's a resident quest. Farmer has a gift for me. Let's just pick up the gift. Oh, and it's over here, the gift.
We loves you, we does.
And that's a Shroud of the Great King. Wow. How did you get that, my lady? So, but let's set up our the next expedition. Here's, I think, something for the... Yeah, let's finish the museum first.
Don't come with doubts. Many lie out there.
So it's the morning dew. Morning dew, morning dew. Over here. And let's get schnapps on board, rations and medicine. And then we need some crafting materials. And now diplomacy. Well, I don't have any one for diplomacy, right? Didn't I have one?
The fire is out of control.
Hunting. I thought I had a person for diplomacy. Over here. The lecturer.
Ship under
and
attack.
Then let's take the beer.
Competitors are now at war.
Is there something else for diplomacy? Let's take the three beers, two beers, start the expedition. That should be enough, hopefully. So okay, let's get the ceasefire first. And that
Thank
should be rather
that.
Cheap. 1,600 coins, that's nothing at all. So that fire is cleaned up. One of my ships is under attack. That's just because of the ceasefire. Alright. He's fighting the pirate in my harbor, but that's fine with me. So he's not attacking me or anything. So let's actually get rid of that sawmill over here. And I have a ship over there that should pick up some more timber for down there. And I should have enough materials now for the second spectacle factory. Well, let's have it right here, right next to those materials. So that one is working, and then we can set up our trade road, which is just bringing over beer. I think we can delete that. And then, that one is full already, isn't it? But now we can delete the bread as well, because we don't need that anymore. And we can load spectacles instead. We can take all of them actually, because we don't have engineers in ditch water over here. What's that for an the attractiveness is fairly low, so visitors more is not really needed in there. I think
welcome to the manufactory.
And there is another illness. Let's mobilize some extra doctors. And life, what's missing over like here? Canned food and rum. So yeah, the rum is something I need to check up. I probably can have another trade road. Photography quest, take a photography of the university. Actually the university is right over there, isn't it? Yeah, that's the university. Let's take the picture real quick. And we get an optician. Less workforce needed in the spectacle factory. That's not that important for me. Fire is extinguished. And yeah, expedition is on its way. So population is rising, 17,000 right now. And
no need for hyperbole, but thank you.
Yeah, spectacles should come in shortly. With the next delivery.
Good and ready.
But we will see that in the next episode. What's missing over here? Some timber. Yeah.
We're all full up.
And that lumberjack hut has full output storage, and there's missing timber over there. Oh. Okay, yeah, never mind. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next episode. Bye bye.